Alrighty, we're in the Universal parking garage.
Yes, we are.
We are here for another Horror Nights fun. But last year, or I guess last event in 2019, we came here to do a quarter video, and basically one person was heads, one person was tails, and we each pick a house and then we flip for it. So basically a quarter decides what we're doing tonight, and we really enjoyed it last time.
And it's not just houses, shows.
So we decided to do it again tonight. So I'll be heads and he's gonna be tails, and then we're just gonna, there's 10 houses, so we'll each pick 5 houses and flip. And then we're gonna go inside the event and just use the 5 houses that win and play around with them, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. You be the flipper.
The flipper.
Okay. The flipper.
All right, so I'm gonna pick tails because I always pick tails. And you'll pick heads.
Yes.
So for round one, I'm gonna do, or what are you gonna pick for heads?
I'll do Tooth Fairy.
Tooth Fairy? Okay, well, I'll do Scary Ohio, okay? All the way across the park. So you picked heads, I picked tails, let's see what we got. Whoa! Tails. Going to Scary. It's round one. Now for round two, what are you gonna pick for heads?
I'm gonna do Wicked Growth.
Wicked Growth? I'll do Puppet Theater.
Okay.
So heads, Wicked Growth, tails, Puppet Theater. Heads.
Ooh.
All the way back to the other side of the park for the second house for round two. So for round three,
I'm gonna do Icons.
I'll pick something close to Icons. So Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Okay.
So heads is Icons, tails, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Heads.
Heads wins.
Doing Icons.
Woohoo!
And then we're probably gonna do what? One more round? Four rounds?
We'll just do two more rounds just in case. But it's been so busy in the event, we have a feeling we're not gonna be able to do more than three.
Okay, so round
four. I will do Brides of Frankenstein.
I'll do one of my favorites of the year, Case Files, all right? So Brides for heads, Case Files for tails. Tails, Case Files, yes.
Cool.
All right.
All right, last but not least, even though I have a feeling we're not going to be able to do these houses tonight, will be Hill House versus Beetlejuice.
But Hill House and Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Yeah?
So
all right.
I'll do
two busiest houses basically this year.
Yeah. So heads Hill House and
I guess I'll do Beetlejuice.
I guess.
Only done it once this year.
Yeah.
And it looks like we're only going to stick to doing it once this year so far because Hill House wins.
It's just so hard. They're so busy. All right, so the two shows of this event is the
Marathon of Mayhem, Carnage Factory, and the Nightmare Fuel.
Nightmare Fuel. So I will do heads for Nightmare Fuel.
Carnage Factory is tails.
Tips.
And it's heads.
Alright.
We're doing Nightmare Fuel. It'll be my first time doing it.
I did it with Adam one night.
Yeah.
And I
went.
And
she said it was really good. So let's get down to the parks and get these houses that we flipped for and the show done. We'll see you guys there.
We finally made it. The security line was insane. Now we're gonna book it to Scary. It is 7:35 and we finally made it to Scary. It says about a 35 minute wait, so we're gonna time it. We think it's more like a 20, so we'll time it and see how long it actually is. It feels really good out though. It's nice and windy and breezy.
It does.
All right, we just got out of Scary.
Real fun.
And it was about like 15 minute wait, and it said it was close to 35. So they do kind of like, they're usually always off for like 5 to 10 minutes, but we were really happy that that one was way off.
Super.
Wicked Growth still says 45, so I'm crossing my fingers it's actually not that long of a wait. So we're gonna go do that real quick.
Let's go get Wicked Growth.
Wicked Growth, okay. And then as soon as we walked here, it says 65. So never mind, we're gonna go eat. After waiting forever, we finally got our food. And then a nice little power in. We haven't ate all day, so we're so hungry.
Bye.
you can see here, the wait times for tonight are insane. Getting closer to Halloween time, so you know the waits are gonna get a lot higher. Horror night. We're out of here, right?
Yeah. All right, so first things first, our opinions on Nightmare Fuel. Since I've already seen it without him, this is his first time. You go first.
Yeah, it's probably the best AJ Jen show they've ever hosted here, in my opinion. Better than any of the, what's it called? Bill and Ted. I'm not a big fan of those shows.
I've never seen it. So
they're overrated, so out of everything they put on here, it's better than Rocky Horror. It's better than, yeah, most of the other, all the other events I've seen them put in that Fear Factor building.
I really love it. I'm super impressed, like, to be on the stage in this Florida heat with a mask and fire. All right, that's gonna be it for tonight. We didn't really get to do exactly all that we wanted to do, but it's just way, way
too crowded.
And we're kind of grandpas, old people. We don't like to stay out very late. It's only 10 o'clock. I'm sure we could've gotten more done if we were staying till close, but we have a baby at home to get home to, so.
We hope you guys enjoyed. Should have more content coming to you guys soon, right?
Yes. We still had a really good time though, and I hope you still enjoyed the video though, even though we only got to do two things.
Yeah. Alright.
All right.
See y'all later.
Bye.